Yeah.
In a while since we heard from you, sweetheart, we started thinking you might have run off. You wouldn't do that, would you?
Oh, no, I wouldn't think of doing that. We are all friends here.
What do you want?
Is it not so?
Yeah, oh, fun, we're all on ground here. Level.
Late, and you are very late.
Can't get that one.
This is taking forever. You look like a person of great intelligence. Allow me, Wayfarer, to let you in on a secret.
What? Sandblown Mine, my friend. I don't even know where that is, or what it is even. Is it nearby? Sending people to a mine? By more was left teat. Why would I do that? Is there gold there? Dreadful. Well, all this talk of snakes and mines, it is exhausting. I'll just be going now. I have a long day of work tomorrow. Lifting things, you know, carrying them, that sort of thing. It has been a pleasure speaking with you.
Well, that is to say, they made me do it. Friend, I beseech you, show mercy. I am an innocent man. I had no choice. They told me they would feed me to the snake if I didn't cooperate. Please, just let me go.
You will not be sorry, my friend. I assure you that my days of aiding man-eating serpents are over.
That's funny, that take. Over there. Try and take it on. I think we will, because he's dead. Come back in a bit once we've got this last egg.
Money or your teeth? I'll give you a minute to decide which. Well,
you're quite light on your feet. Let me see the eggs. Thank you for doing this. I'm sure not all of the eggs survived, but the least we can do is return them to the harpies. I don't have proof, but I know it was the mercenaries that did this. Who else could be so cruel? Hold a moment. Someone's coming.
Go back to selling trinkets, leisure.
do your job and we'll do ours.
You hid those eggs on purpose, didn't you?
Say no more, child. We haven't time for troublemakers.
They're up to something. They must be. We have to find out what they're doing. The mercenaries go in and out of the warehouse next to my home. There's got to be a reason. Why don't you go there and find out what they're doing? One of them will let slip what their game is. Hide somewhere and listen to their chatter. I'll take these.
Alright. Let's go do that.
Getting tiresome. I almost preferred the harpies.
Harpies are the least of your problems if you don't pay up.
You've got your gold. No need to make threats.
Let's see it then. Better not have shorted me.
It's all there. We don't want to end up like the others.
Good. I'll be back next week. Prices might be going.
Merciful Ruka, how long must we put up with these thieves?
Huh? Can't be anyone there on that.
You are the responsible one. I told her not to trust those creatures, and now look what's happened. My daughter was stolen away by the harpies. She and several other people from Kozenset. Their blood is on your hands. Not yet. They say they must prepare for another raid by the harpies before they send anyone out on the sands. It's only right that you find my daughter, since you helped her get into this mess.
Okay. Where is that then? Down here. So I must have taken it out because it's disappeared. There's no body over there. hell, I'm over here. Oh, it's back down here.
You're alive. I thought they might have taken you, too. Some. The mercenaries decided I was worth more dead than alive. They threw me out with a few others, beaten and bound. That's when the jackals came. Thanks to the harpies, I didn't end up like the others. Well, this one did, and she brought some of her friends. They chased away the jackals and brought me to shelter. We must stop the mercenaries before any more innocents die, whether harpies or villagers. We don't need any more bloodshed. If there's a way we can end this without fighting, we must. I have an idea. Find my father. Ask that harpy out there to get you to town. I'll be behind you. That harpy out
there. What harpy? That harpy there.
Here! Did you find my daughter? What? That's ridiculous. Why would they want to abduct the very people I'm paying them to protect? I will. Where is she? Is that her over there?
What nerve! Running your mouth right in front of me.
You've disgraced our town long enough.
Ugh! A rotten egg? Don't think this is over, child.
Gather everyone who will stand with us to drive these bad eggs out of town. Father, the dead can't offer their forgiveness, but I can. Stand with us.
I'm a miserable sight.
That's the one Leja said to wait for. Let's go!
About time we ran these charlatans out of our town. Leja said you'd come. Let's head to the guardhouse.
I'm a thirsty blade and it's overdue for it.
The harpies are congregated around this building. Looks like the mercenaries took something every bit as valuable as the harpies' eggs. I've no idea, but we need to restore goodwill with our flying neighbors. Even my father is in there to negotiate the mercenaries' departure. They should be out soon. The villagers, I mean. They want to cast Danim from the town themselves. She's a coward and a bully. Once her nature's revealed, my father won't let her back into Cozenset. We'll need to return whatever she took to the harpies on the balcony. Head inside and find it. I'll try to convince them we're all friends.
Take your hands off me! Your beautiful town won't survive without our protection.
How do you put them away?
And we'll run out anyone else who tries to bully us, too. May the sands take your accursed town!
If we see you again, we'll throw you to the harpies. The harpies' matriarch. Is this the reason they started attacking in the first place?
To the balcony.
I don't know if the Harpies will ever be able to trust us. Maybe this is the first step. What do you think? Who knows how long those fiends kept the Harpies agitated just to take advantage of this town? If I hadn't returned when I did and gotten your help, they'd continue to terrorize my people and these Harpies. Give her to me. I still need to return their eggs, so I'll take her as well. Looks like I'll be around for a while. Though we disagree on many things, my father will need help regaining the town's trust. And I miss this place. Harpies and all.
Right, I think we'll end this session off here. Yeah. So, it's worth watching.